in today's video, we're playing Pokémon Scarlet again. Now, before we go up there to our school, I should just show you the new teams. Pretty much the same for Coco Chonk, Poopuff, Lechon, and Psyduck. We also have Magikarp. Now, you may be thinking Magikarp is just useless. Why would you use Magikarp? Gyarados. If we can keep it on our team till it evolves to Gyarados, it will actually be quite helpful. So, yeah. Anyway, let's go. Nanjaro Academy. Let's go, I guess. Maybe in here will help me how to use my legendary Pokemon. Oh, I already forgot her name. Naroma, that was it. Here we are, Zedgon-Z. Welcome to Ninjara Academy. This here's the entrance hall. You can sign up for all kinds of classes at the desk behind me. The voice pulls off to your side. Lead to all different parts of the school. It's totally big enough to let you some battle in. Yeah, but for some reason they banned Pokemon battles in the main entrance. Sad. Oh! Hey, Master Zedgon-Z, Miss Naroma. How did you find your first school team? You had a blast? We had a blast, we did, it was quite fun last time. I imagine Miss Naroma's high spirits helped with that. She's a true assist. Champion rank. Is she the champion? Speaking of which, we saw some of those Team Star kids down in town director. Did? Where? He was down the stairs from the front gate, so they were hassling this kid with an EV backpack. That's quite the news. Are they still to be found out there? Is that going to be flexed on them and them? Of course, it's a fine thing to try to help a fellow student, but you might wish to show a bit more than you find. Oh, okay. Why are you told off? Because I did something good. And Miss Naroma, do remember that the school staff is here for something. Right. Yes, sir, Director. Class is done soon. Class 1 is okay. Oh, great. You're gonna make me do math. I hate math. And English and everything. Oh no. Everyone's so laggy. Hello, hello, everyone. We have some exciting news this morning. Who wants to hear it? Me. I want to hear it. I suppose I should have told you sooner, but we have a new little friend joining our happy home room as of today. I wonder what they'll be like. Good, I already have a legendary Pokemon. Alright, you can come on in. Hi. Want me to introduce yourself? Hi, I'm Zedgon-Z. I already have a legendary Pokemon. I'm here to destroy you, every single one of you in Pokemon battles. Sure, I'm Zedgon-Z. Oh, you're gonna ask a question? Yeah, sure. What's your favorite thing about Pokemon? I like battling with them, collecting them, playing with them, and I like everything about them. I don't know yet. Went through all the trouble and what do you hope to get out of it? You must have some kind of humor. I want to be a strong trainer. I want to complete the Pokédex. I'm glad I got you set up with about Pokédex app if you like collecting that much. Well, thank you for telling us a bit about yourself, Dr. I'm Mr. Jack. Jock. I will teach biology. Oh my god. Here at the academy, I'm also your homeroom teacher. That's your seat, second row from the front. Alright, your Rangam muffins. What? We will, Mr. Jock. Get to know your academy compass, but it's growing a bit annoying. A math class, a battle class. Excuse me? I'm gonna go to the staff room. To who is that with the black hair? Champion Naroma! She's the champion! Who's Zedgon-Z? Hey, who was that? I'm not gonna say she looked awesome. Who was that? Lepalema. She's strong. I can challenge her. Yeah. I do want to become champion. That is another one of my goals. Yeah, alright. Is this the gym challenge? Yep. Alright, come at me if you want to battle me.
Just treasure hunt. Because it's about catching legendary Pokemon to destroy that I already got. But if there's more, I'm ready if there's more. But like, mate, I'm gonna catch every legendary. I gotta complete the Pokedex, so I gotta get every Pokemon. Yeah, please put the gym location. There's a normal type gym. Well, you know where we're... Actually, let's go to the ice type gym. I think we'll go to the ice type gym with... for Coco. Yeah, we're gonna go to the ice type gym with Fur Coco. I guess we'll go to the gym challenge then. A battle class is available to take. Cafeteria. Good. You. What are you on? You. Yeah. I can just say I don't think we've met, but no. I do remember him. You're actually acting kind of nice now that I have the legendary. No need to tell me what your name is. Okay.
The whole... look at me.
The whole school seems to be talking about me. Yeah. I am a new celebrity, gladly. What is this stream first? Yeah. Gladly. Picnic.
Okay. Alright.
Special herbs. You look sad. Titan Pokemon. Little Titan Pokemon.
Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna take a picture of that just in case we need it.
As we descended further into the Area Zero, we began to catch glimpses of mysterious Pokemon. Though we wondered if these huge ferocious beasts were indeed Pokemon at all, one of them suffered a brutal blow from such a beam, and it was literally wounded, forcing us to...
I'm catching that thing.
I noticed a passing resemblance to the Pokemon known as Donphan.
Donphan,
yet differences such as its sheer size and shape of its back set it apart.
I'm good at Pokemon battles, don't worry, I already got that low. I have a strong Pokemon. If you can teach me how to use it in battle. Alright, I actually want to do this. This seems more... How about we get the strong Pokemon first, and then we go to the gyms and absolutely destroy everyone? That's what we're going to do.
I like his phone. I love Rotom phones, they're really cool. Volstagon. Quaking Earth, Stony Cliff, Open Sky. I think we'll go to the still one just so Fococo can deal with it. We're doing this.
I know we said we were doing the gyms, but this seems more interesting. We're doing this.
I'll do it. Just please teach me how to ride my legendary.
Rototototo.
Oh, hi, Rotom Foreign. This is second.
I hacked your smartphone! What do you mean, hack? Slightly concerned. Hey. Hi, sir. Of course, sir. Hi, sir. He heard. Oh. Calling Master Zedgon to the director's office, please. Once again, Master Zedgon to the director's office, please. Why am I being called to the head teacher's office? Where even is the head teacher's office? What is happening? Is this the head teacher's office? Back to the office.
Oh god.
This is terrifying!
Hi, sir. How are you today, sir?
Thank you for coming, Master Zedgon-Z. Have you been enjoying your time here at Ninjara Academy? I think so. Most wonderful to hear. Now you may be wondering why we could not have a simply... Okay. This is right here in my office. It seems a friend of mine has a rather serious matter with you. Who would like this? Oh no, I'm afraid they aren't actually here in this room with us. One moment, please. Just allow me to contact us. Oh? Who are you? Yeah, hi. Hello, Zedgon-Z. It is nice to meet you. Who are you?
The Pokémon Professor!
What are you hinting at? What are you hinting at here?
She's 19.
Caradiodon, yep. Caradiodon, yep, he's my partner. Assistance. Oh hey, Crayon. Grass. Yeah, I will. Legendary, of course. Quaidon has been gently weakened and it's currently okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Great. Goodbye. I got a run! Did what? Did what? I'm gonna do it, but I feel like I might need to get some strong Pokemon first, so we're gonna do everyone's quest. Hello, excuse me. Oh, you're still here, Zedgon-Z. How did you land? I'm kidding, I know it wasn't like that. Mr. Jack wanted me to show you the way to my own private room. What can I do in this my own private room? Huh. Can I decorate it? The days quickly fly by after you start your new life in Jar Academy. And then at last the day arrives for your true adventure to begin.
Ding dong dong ding! Original students, today marks the beginning of a new important assignment. Please assemble in the schoolyard where I will explain in more details. Dong ding ding dong. Ah, what do you want? It's time for what? The treasure hunt? Because I'm going to get strong Pokemon first, sorry. I've been waiting forever for this. Come on, let's go out into the schoolyard. Alright. Well. Let's see. What a strong Pokemon were. Oh, it doesn't matter. Let's go! Hurry up. Excellent. It seems everyone is here. Well, then, it is time that I explained your impedient study assignment. As usual, the theme will be a treasure hunt. Okay. I asked each of you to set out and travel the world in search of your own treasure. Kolama. I have all learned the knowledge. But now it is time to turn your eyes upon the wider world and deepen your understanding. Explore Paldea's middle nature, soak in it rich. Discover the Pokemon that live there. And get to know all the people too. Where will you travel? Who will you meet? And what will you achieve? Of course, your Pokemon partner will be there to help you. We will journey together. Learn new things together. Share each other's thoughts and feelings. And find something you might always treasure. I look forward to welcoming you back after your impedient study. When you return to us as a fine, young friend. Let the treasure hunt begin! Onward! Hakulama! This is where training truly begins! I'm so ready. Take care, everyone, and remember the great crater of Paldea is extreme. Ride and Cradia on. Woo! Oh hey! Zedgon-Z, Zedgon-Z! You wanna battle me? What are we supposed to do? I'm just going to catch all the Pokemon I see and complete the Pokédex. And is there any other legendary Pokemon which I really hope that I will use until I can use Paldea done? Oh, easy. Okay. No, you want to battle me, don't you? Because I kind of want to battle. Yeah, I'm ready. Battle me. Me and for Coco are ready.
Evan? Yeah, we are. Roto-to-to-to-to. He's like, to catch totem Pokemon. Going in. Wow! Craidiodon? Gladly! Let's go, Craidiodon. Craidiodon? Yeah. No. I am getting Titan! No, I'm not gonna see you there. I'm gonna get Titans. I go to get Titans. Well, everyone went this way. Oh, does it say on my map? I keep pressing the wrong button. Pokémon 6, Pokémon 6, Pokémon 6. Ah. Pokémon League. Thank you. so it's that way. So, but we gotta get out of town first. Let's go. There has to be like another exit. Because look, I can't get over there. I'm gonna see if there's another exit. I feel like there has to be another exit. You know? There is another exit. Yeah, there definitely is another exit. Yeah, there is another exit. Roto-to-to-to-to! Oh, hey, Naruma. It should just be out here. Okay, so let's go find that Titan Pokemon. What's that? What is that? Starly! Haven't caught a Starly yet. Go, Pokeball! Good job, Coco. Alright. Another one to the collection. What's this item over here? And how do I get up there? There has to be a way. No, don't think there is a way. Right, let's go find that Titan. So it's this way, I think. Yeah, it says it's up there. But I don't really know how to get up there. We're gonna have to go around.
What is that? What is that?
Oh, it's a Pokemon! I've never seen that before. Come on. One. Two. Three. Yes, easy. Another one to the collection. We're on our way right now. Get a Titan Pokemon. Was that Starly just T-posing? That Starly was T-posing. Fletcher. Well, that was Krabby for some reason. Oh no, Starly, Starly, I don't want to battle you! No! I'm still on gradient though. Ooh, Fococo, no, don't run! No. Yes!
It seems like Backstrike's in this game as well. They were in Legends of Arceus, it seems so in this as well. Okay, no Pokeball. Get it. Come on, one. Yep, that's two. That's three. Nice. Another one to the collection. I'm going to say that every time we get a catch. Which might be right now. I missed. Got it. Go, Pokeball! Another one to the collection. Right, let's go. And I guess we could do a Pokemon battle. Just one, I guess. He's 60. Come at me. What is that? Go! Terrestrialize! Yes! Yeah! Now use Ember! Ah, so we're up here is where we're going. I think we're going the right way. Oh? What is that? It's attacking me! Evil dog. Yeah, go Pokeball.
Easy. I actually like this thing. I'm gonna add it to the team.
Go! Did I just see what I... Never mind. I like this guy, but he can't be added to the team because I just saw something that evolves into Hackle-Rama.
I think that's his name.
I've seen something that's better. Carefully. Just carefully sneak up behind it. Carefully. Be careful. And go! Go, Pokeball! Okay, goodbye Psyduck, not Magikarp, he will evolve into Gyarados and I promise it will be worth it. Oh, you mad because I caught your brother? What is that?
Oh no, Starly, I want talking to you. No, not that, Starly. I want the mushroom thing. No, it's gonna... I won the mushroom thing! Finally! Naturally. It kind of just looks like a Super Mario mushroom. Go, Pokeball! Easy! Ooh, Pooper leveled up. I wonder what level Furcoco evolves at. Nice! Alright, now let's continue our journey. Okay. Oh, nice. There's another way around. No, go away, mushroom! Is that a Rockruff? I love Rockruff! I saw a Rockruff, I love Rock... Murray? 1 second, there's a sheep. Hi. Go, Pokeball. Huh? I'm gonna have to tackle it. Use tackle! I got paralyzed! Good.
Oh,
good. Go, Pokeball! Yay! Another one added to the collection. Yeah, it's good. So it says the Titan Pokemon should just... Oh, it's quite far away, isn't it? Let's check them out. I feel like I'm going the right way. But it's gonna be like super far away, isn't it? Oh my god, it's so far away. Oh, it doesn't matter. It'll be worth it. Whoa, wow! Gradient! I don't think we can get over there. I genuinely actually don't think we will... What is that? I don't know. Alright, that's enough of catching wild Pokemon. I want a Titan. No, Rockruff. Last one. I promise, and then we'll go get some Titans. Look how he's being beaten. Alright, I know I love Rockruff, but I can't. I can't get away? What do you mean I couldn't get away? Use bind! This thing is a god! Okay, use bite, please! Go, go! Is
Vodra.
One.
I love Rockruff. Bye, Fletchling. Now allow us to continue.
Actually, we might be able to make it. We might be able to get to the Titan. And I say might because there's a river in our way.
We will make it. I'm sure of it. As soon as we figure out a way to cross this river. Look, I understand you're a new Pokemon I haven't caught yet, but I have to run. I'm sorry.
Little guy.
Alright, let's move this. Oh my god, Driftlim! Maybe Fercoco just needs to evolve. Okay, Fercoco, we're gonna catch this thing. Go, Pokeball! Yay! Look, I know I just promised for Rockruff it will be the last one, but I can't promise anything. I'm sorry. Intimidate? Who wants to learn Intimidate? Fercoco? Cause no, Chonk. Oh well. Oh, Chonk wants to learn Mudshot. Chonk, you can have Mudshot. Just get rid of Tail Whip, please. Driftlim! Run. Okay, what? Okay, Fercoco? Fercoco, what is happening, buddy? Can I not hear you? That was a close one. Now Fercoco is back in action. Now let's keep moving. That's the Titan Pokemon over there, isn't it? We can't get over there. Or maybe we can. Oh, shoot out! Oh my god. Can't swim, but can I climb? No. Whew. Maybe I can jump up there. Maybe if I really try, I'll be able to jump up there. Get a boost going and go! No! Okay. Maybe we can't get the totem Pokemon yet. The totem? No, that's sort of the thing. As much as I want to, we can't get it yet. It's very sad. We're gonna have to remove the mark and we're gonna have to, what is this? It doesn't matter, we're gonna have to go somewhere else. Perhaps a gym. Here's where we're going.
I really want to go. I can't get over the river. Well, there goes that. There goes that idea, I guess. Whatever this gym is, we gotta do. Become champion. Complete one of our goals.
We've already completed one, which was catch a legendary Pokemon. We did that in the first episode. Who did four?
Got Gradiodon. Well, we didn't technically catch it, but we was given it, so I'm counting it. Oh, hey, Naroma.
It actually might have been the other. I think it was.
Swim. So how can I can swim here, but I can't swim outside? Rivers. This is it. It actually is. Challenge.
Now for the gym leader, right? Oh, I gotta go that. I thought something. Why couldn't I just say that I didn't need that? That would work, right? Swim! I did it! Time to challenge the gym. She seems she's a bug type. So this should be perfectly easy because I have fire. By the power of Coco. For Coco. I'll burn through this gym leader very easily. Not gonna burn. Echo is in front of everyone else in the party, so it should be very easy. I'm not gonna trust your lies because I have a feeling that she at the end will trust me. Like Dynamax. Dynamax at the end. I'm not lying. Just. Use Amber. Oof. I got burned. And it's dead. Bye, Pokémon. till the end. Whatever Koopa rolls into, even if it's something other than Haldane Quagsire, it'll be worth it. He will stay here till the end. But Koopa is a champion as well, but most of them. But he's more of a champion. We get the burn on Teddy Ursa. Yes! Evolved, but Pooper was a champion in that. Woohoo! I'm up to level 25 and can do some training. That was really cool. Go to toe, toe, to toe. Hi. Okay. I pass. Pooper was a champion. Titan Pokemon yet. I can do the gym challenge, become champion, and then go catch a load of Titan Pokemon. Or maybe halfway through I'll be able to catch or run into a Titan Pokemon and then I'll destroy everyone. But wow, Crocula. Poopa was a champion in that. I feel like Poopa deserved the evolution, and he deserves to be revived. Right now. Poopa, what a champion. The Chalk won't be a champion, but he can come back. Poopa is a champion. He deserves to be a rock chomp. Wow! What a battle. That was very fun. Well, what a fun episode. I hope you guys